Well, folks, I don't know what happened then. I guess I have to wait and see if it cools off, if it's overheated the motor. I have no idea. Till next time.